for retired racing driver Marcus Ambrose from NASCAR 09 in the Xbox 360 at Talladega today. He was at America racing against Jimmy Johnson and was leading the final lap of the race and won his first race at Talladega. Marcus Ambrose raced in the V8 Supercar Series and won two championships in 2003 and 2004. Then went to America to race in the NASCAR Busch Series. Then he moved to the NASCAR Split Cut Series to drive for the Wood Brothers. And